president. His power was born in a cosmic storm. Every molecule charged with might. Powers that enable him to change his molecular structure to steel, to granite, or whatever the need requires. The great desire to serve his country in the cause of justice has brought James Norcross to the highest office in the land as Super President. Super President!
What's wrong with the entertainment box?
I don't know. It's not responding.
Hey, whoa. Don't hit it. That's the problem.
You're hitting it. You have to show it love. Grand Wizard of Entertainment, please grant us the spoils of a hard day.
Wait. You paid the cable bill, right?
Of course I loved it. What? Bill?
What?
I paid everything around here.
All I asked is you pay the cable.
Look, dude, I'm sorry, all right? I've been meaning to tell you. I got fired the other day.
What day?
Last year, Easter-ish.
Easter-ish? Have you even tried to get a job since then?
No. Dude, don't worry. I got something way better. Obama!
He said, you have to make more jobs available for the American people. I said, why? He said, so that our citizens could pay their bills. I said, why not cut out the middle?
Does he do that for everything or just cable bills?
I really don't know. Kevin told me about it just the other day. You remember when my car broke down?
Damn it, dude.
What's wrong, bro?
I left my wallet at the apartment.
Yo, bro, don't worry about it. Just call Obama.
The president?
Yeah, watch this. Obama!
Obama! Obama! Yeah. President is black, yeah. My Lambo's blue. And I be damn if my rent ain't real. Mama ain't at home, I'm dead in the jail. Trying to make a play, anybody seen the scale? Yeah, president is black,
my Lambo's blue. And I be hybrid?
I want to help you, help us all, make a better tomorrow.
And so whenever you need him, just call his name. Not pizza. Not pizza.
Almost pizza.
But still not pizza. Obama!
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 Obama.
Obama.
Mr. Press, do you think when you're done serving the food, could you get my shoes for me?
Yes. Yes, I can.
Thanks.
Thank you, Bammy.
You need your rest. I hate this show. Let me get the remote.
I don't have it.
It's not in here.
Obama!
Man, let me get a slice of olive.
It has just been confirmed. Our 44th president, Barack Obama, has left office.
He was the man who got my suits pressed and polished my shoes.
He even got my pants ready. It's a very, very sad day. Charles Christman reporting. Thank you, Barack Obama.
Well,
I guess I better get to work then.
Oh. Hey, while you're out there, you think you can get me a job?
Sure.
Obama, 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 Ob